Very good morning. Again, I am Rajneesh Kumar. I am here on a module 5th HIDOB and the civil 4th semester. Today, I will discuss on a 3 points. Number 1, the leadership definition. The number 2, the importance of leadership. And number 3, the theories of the leadership study. Basically, the word leader is very common in our lives. It is not the topic of a very hi-fi science. It is not a trademark topic of basically a management. The word leadership is also being very much used in a politics. But here, we will know, we will go for the X-ray for the leadership. What the leadership? Because as per leadership definition. Before definition, I would like to add the some value addition knowledge about the leadership. Basically, there is no final science and there is no final formula that you will be do, you will be like a leader. There is nothing like, so there is no empirical formula. It varies place to place, it varies time to time, and it varies person to person. In a management or in a HIDOB, here, the perspective of the leadership is of a very different mode. A leader cannot be without follower. A leader cannot be without follower. And the follower is the must for a leader. So what does leader do? The leadership does take the follower and giving the assurance of the final aim. You can say the leadership is basically a process, a phenomena, a charisma or a fashion or an application or a style to take all the common populace, to take all the common aspirant towards the common goal. Is it clear? Suppose this is area is called X, and as you know, the drinking water is a very much necessary irrespective of the class, creed, age, region, religion. And somebody demand for a water and it is led by a some person and the need of the water is the common, so the follower will be called the common aspirant. And finally, when you will find the water in that particular area, what it shows? It shows that your leadership is of the integrity. Whatever he made a promise to us, to the common follower, he fulfilled, means the aim fulfilled. In the same manner, it happens in the corporate world, in a company, it may be public, it may be private, it may be PSU, it may be government. Irrespective of the country, the leadership, there is also a great provision, great extension of a leadership. Here, again, I am defining the leadership in a very theoretical manner. Leadership is the action of a leading a group or people or an organization. Means basically the leadership is a driver. Leadership is basically a driver of a company or an organization or a pluralistic society to carry on, to take on the people in organization. You can take the leadership also in this way. The leadership is the art of the monitoring a group of the people to act towards the achieving a common goal, as you put up an example of a water. The water is needed for the everyone. Everyone will look after the water, and a smart leader who would see the vision, who would earlier identify the vision, who would earlier acknowledge the need of this society, and he will act on that. A smart leader would right now think what will be the complications and what will be the advantage and the disadvantage and the prospect and the functional effect and the dysfunctional effect of a Corona-19 post. But a simple leader only think about the vaccination and what will be during this period of the time of the corona. But a smart leader, a smart visionary leader, only think after COVID-19, what will happen. They will work on that. So the leader must be a visionary. Just I am giving some case study. Just I am giving a one case study. There was a time of the 65s to the 60 to 65, Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, was of the very lean budget. They don't have a very much allotted budget, but his desire and the determination was non-movable, very high. The commitment was a very high. Even on a bull cart, they carried the so many instruments to launch up. And right now, the status of the ISRO is at par NASA. I am showing you. I am not here discussing about the any space organization. I am simply giving an example. If your leadership, if your commitment is the wonderful, definitely the growth, the resultant would be a wonderful. Today, you can standardize the quality, name and fame and the celebration of the ISRO as par with the NASA. Also, I am giving a one example. No doubt the Sachin has been the great player of the world. But during the captaincy, the Sachin lost the so many matches. On that very phase, during the defeat, the every player passed through the severe juncture of a depression. It was the time when the Sourav Ganguly took up the Indian team, got performed each and every one, and establish a very strong and a very good leadership and a stamp of a great captaincy over the cricket arena. It was the Sourav Ganguly. So this is also an example of a good leadership style. Here, you can also see, even the high-fi country of the world like the Britain, even the Russia, USA, Spain, Italy, France, there was a great sense of morbidity of the people after the corona, COVID-19. Whatever they played, they made a plan, they flopped in their countries. But it was and it is the Narendra Modi, that is the SD plan, means the social distancing plan, 01 lockdown, 02 lockdown, 03 lockdown, 04 lockdown, finally bucks. I mean, so much populous country, whatever the data we are receiving right now, it is even no doubt, but it is not the data is very much satisfactory even right now. What is this? This is the vision of the Narendra Modi. This is also a very classic example. Even today, the India is the giving the best quality and the very good number of the chloroquinol tablet to the developing country and the underdeveloped world. It shows the India is the true sense in the leadership manner. He is looking after not a country, he is looking after a humanity. Under the mannership of the Mr. Narendra Modi. This is also a very classic example and the ongoing and the present example of the world. A leadership cannot be great without a good communication and the good motivation. You never be a very good leader without good communication and without good motivation. If the motivation is the less, your the follower will be dull. Your follower will be less. When your follower will be less, it means the effectiveness and the personal relation between the followers and you and the aim will be on a distant mode, and that will be very far off your set target. Here, my notion, my intention is here to simply make you confirm. Never be a good leader without good motivation and good communication. So a leader must be well communicated, means well educated, and he knows at least the skill, the technique, art of a good motivation. The private lockdown, janta lockdown, to give effect on the utensils, what was that? That was nothing. That was basically a national togetherness sound. That was the intention. Just want to see the Narendra Modi of his word, of his precaution, and what sort of the reciprocation India gave to him, India presented before him and the world. That was the incredible. Even right now, whenever he says be in under the lockdown, the people feel comfortable in the lockdown. What is this? This is a true sense of a leadership. Right now, I will take on the importance of a leadership. Now, the second topic of I am conducting here, the importance of the leadership, the crisis management. A leader never be of a name and fame without crisis management. When there will be a crisis, there definitely, if any emergence of the leader, it means that will be a very true leader. The pure gold will have to pass the fire so many times in the same way. A real leader only stand out when the crisis management is. The world is passing through the crisis management. Even the most powerful person of the world, the president of the USA, regarding that the real global leader Narendra Modi is. Why? Because he is really working on the humanity irrespective of the class and the creed, and the world is the passing through the crisis management. In this crisis, even Mr. Modi's country's man is the looking for the better provision of the health care. It is well known to even the Modi despite, but he is the distributing on the basis of the humanity to the all chloroquinol tablets and the all the best medical and the health equipment to the developed country, underdeveloped country and the poor country. What it shows? It shows the true sense of the humanity, and that is the more than the any nations in the world. The second thing is the leadership directly. A true leader has the direct relationship with the populace of that very country. This is a very rare example. Whenever the Narendra Modi says, please light the diya on such and such date and such a time, the nation goes for that. What is this? This is simply a reciprocation. Number three, share the diverse experience. During this phase, there are so many terms come out in the market. During this crisis management, isolation, quarantine, COVID-19, COVIDian, lockdown, lockdown 1, lockdown 2, lockdown 3, lockdown 4. What is this? Means ki these are the situation, these are the diverse experience that aren't by only the happening of the things, and this is the being well utilized by the leaders as well as the bureaucrats and as well as the followers and the populace of that very country. India has done it tremendously, exceptionally well, at least under this situation. See the full commitment. Take the example of UP CM. Even the demise of the father, because it was well known to him that the father never be alive, but in the present scenario, the UP is on the exponent progression of a COVID-19. He refused to go there and obey the government principle and shared his experience among the victimized people of the COVID-19 in the UP. This is not by saying he acted in action these things. What is this? This is a true sense of the exemplary. The leadership is the evident thing. Next is the vision and the mission. In the first day of a lockdown, Mr. Narendra Modi simply added two words: sankalp, 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 determination, determination, and the determination. And sanyam, 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 perseverance, perseverance, and the perseverance. Right now, what we are doing right now? We are simply applying this both thing, perseverance and the determination. And if you want to be fit and the fine and mentally healthy, you will have to apply these all the things during the COVID and even after the post-COVID period. Then after finally, a true leader always go for the equal approach. It is the well known to the Modi ji that the each and the everyone is not a special, very, very special. Here no one is a special. The law is full and the final, whosoever you are, in the same manner. Nothing special. Each and the everyone is the fit and the fine. No one is special. So we must know these all the things. If a leader will practice these all the things in a corporate aspect, in a company aspect, definitely the performance will give you the wondrous. And finally, the theories of the leadership style. There are so many experts having different ideas, but there is no singular idea in the world that you will be applying these things, you will be a leader. There is nothing like so. There is nothing so practical to say that this is the best theory. There are so many varieties of the theory. One by one I am taking on a great man theory. Just I am taking example of the Jesus Christ, Gautam Buddha, Guru Nanak. As they approached, they made their appearance on the earth. There is the something majestic and some wonderful thing was the happening. This is called godly approach, and you can say the great man theory. Then after the trait theory. The trait theory is also a very important theory for a leadership style. But sometimes it works, sometimes it does not work. The name and the fame of the Amitabh Bachchan is so high, and it is the name and the fame of the Amitabh Bachchan that his son Abhishek Bachchan is not utilizing his the traits properly. Same is the happening with the the quality of the leadership of the Jawaharlal Nehru was the wonderful, and that trait was very much applied by Mrs. Gandhi, but after that the trait was not applied by the properly, situationally, by the Rajiv Gandhi and the Rahul Gandhi. Number three, the skill theory of the leadership. Here you can see the skill theory. The Rabindranath got the first Nobel Prize of the Asia. He was the non-matriculate, but his skill in the poetry and his vision and his approach was the at par with the excellence with the so many greats. The Rusi Modi was simply a non-matriculate, but he finally became the general manager of the Tata Iron Steel Company and the Air India. So please understand the style theory of the leadership. Everyone having the different fashion, different style of the leadership. The dialogue delivery of the Amitabh Bachchan is the wonderful. In the Bollywood, in the art circle, in the actor circle, in the celluloid cinema circle, there is no second one. He was the first, he is first. And I think he will remain for the first, he will be remembered for that. Then after the situational theory, sometimes the situation makes someone great. Basically, the emergence of the Raja Ram Mohan Rai, he was called the first intellectual of the India. He abolished the Shati Pratha. He brought the some printing sense, four pillar of the democracy in the India during the germination period. Even the emergence of the Kejriwal was the very much situational in a politics. And finally, the contingency theory. The contingency theory, where the problem will, you will remember him. Because his past performance was so wonderful that you will find when the India is in the problem, when the Indian cricket team in the problem, the Mahendra Singh Dhoni was called Pinisian. Rahul Dravid was called the Wall. In the same way, there is no final formula. There is not such a one theory that can satisfy all. So please understand these all the things. I am also recapping here. Today I conducted a lecture on the module 5, the leadership definition. First, second, importance of a leadership, and third, the theory of the leadership. A leader is basically a great natural bridge between the followers and the aim, because it is the vision of a leadership who sees the, who observe, who really validate the real vision of the followers and finally achieve it. So in the meantime, I am closing my lecture. Please go through it. And again, we will see you on the next topic. In the meantime, please stay home, go for the study. Thank you very much.